What's up, baby?
I'm packing in a minute.
Combo teams are in there, guys. A 28 spotter. Best of luck, baby. One of you guys are also going into the... Going eight times for everything. One of you guys are also going to be in the frenzy, guys. All of you are in the frenzy. And one of you is going to Oktoberfest. Double whammy on the hockeys. And the cup, so fill it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Just
going
for dad watching
break. Panthers, top, Cowboys in the bottom. What up, girly girl? Very good to be!
Our kid stays up late, too.
Yeah, man, same life.
Our daughter is a little night owl.
Man. Guys, looks like that. Now the names in the game. Aww. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Final time, guys. Holla. Jay Finn in the one. Danny in the bottom. Tebow, that star spot.
Soon enough, Jedi. Soon enough, they'll be scoring.
The spot you got from what's his face. And you hit the Oilers! I know that's a good team, right? Oilers are a good team to have, I think.
What about them?
I don't really know what team they're doing. Finn is. I mean, Tebow got them.
Combo team,
I
looking
at
shit.
It's not a combo team.
You got a combo team.
I don't really know, man.
I don't know anything about hockey. Alright
guys, there you go. If there's any trades, let me know. Hell yeah, man. I don't really know though. I'd lie if I told you about all of some of them things I know, but this I don't. Alright guys, I'm gonna start opening. You guys can trade. You have plenty of time.
Get your listening ears on, guys. Keep down the breaks in hockey.
You guys make your trades, don't worry, you won't see anything. Artifacts! Don't worry, don't let the packs scare you. I'm very fast at packs, guys. Guys, Friday Night Frenzy is here. Plus, G's got a couple of tricks up his sleeve for you with the prepackaged stuff, the Steiner balls, the jerseys. Alright, hockey is in the chute. We got the cup in the chute, flawless in the chute. We must do one baseball. I don't care which one it is, whatever fills first, triple threads or the PYT number 7 of high tech. Whatever fills first. And then if something else is close, obviously, you know, I'll add it in. It will be a very small frenzy. I did forget to take 10 people into the frenzy from the last Flawless. I will do that after, guys. So 10 people, don't leave. Anybody who's in that Flawless, do not leave. Trust me when I tell you this, guys. Our Friday night frenzies are diesel. It's not going to be as diesel this week due to the fact that we're in Oktoberfest. And Jay Wick, if you're here, you are not here. You have a guaranteed pass to the finals, but I was going to see if you wanted to wait until we get back to regular. You have a pass to the finals. So if you want me to wait, you can go in this week's finals or you can wait. But I'll be honest with you, I would wait. All right, guys, I'm going to open. You won't see anything, and you guys can trade. You'll always see the camera here. Cards will always stay on screen. Upper Deck Hockey. All card shipping this, guys. So you guys know, all cards will ship. M. Debo. And I did say I don't see a bottle. Yeah. Believe it, I can't see anything. It's too dark, believe me. I'll get the light going though. As soon as they're open, it's only going to take a minute for the break, but believe me, I don't show insert cards, guys. I show numbered cards and hits. I do not show insert cards.
Guys, we got 9 left in box toys, the high tech.
That's one thing I can't stand, guys.
You got a 1 in 10 chance to go to Oktoberfest with that. You get this 10 spots. One person is going to get an extra... 2 boxes. $95
a spot. Here's a brown labeled Steven Yzerman. It's one of my biggest pet peeves, man. It's when somebody shows like a base card or a non-numbered card, like, you know, that would be wrong. Say it's like a McDavid. I get it.
Any redemptions that don't have a team get random too.
Yeah, it gets random, then the house has 10 spots in the random. Bam, baby, 205 left in Flawless. What is this?
Oh, I can't read it.
Trevor Callahan. Callahan.
What?
Yeah, look on the list.
You want all these?
Yeah, just put it in the box for him, you know what I mean? Package is going out for him tomorrow, though. Got to get him a card that I remember the one I made a mistake on. I'll be honest with you, bro. I don't really like the way these cards look on the corners, but not like the corners. Nothing like what I'm doing. Watch. I'm watching. I've seen it right away. Okay, look. and touch that top corner and look. You can see little things on some of them. So I was never a fan. I was a fan of older Upper Deck when it was like the 88, 89, those white, the white Upper Deck. Chubby, Chubby.
Don't tell Chubby. I mean, don't tell Jedi that
Chubby's
here.
Yo, Chubby, let me give you a little fill-in, Chubby. You just came in time, bro. Got a huge couple of things going on right now. We're going deep on our Steiner Bulls. We are looking for Babe Ruth, Derek Jeter's. I believe they had DiMaggio, Whitey Ford, Nolan Ryan. All big Hall of Famers. Most are Hall of Famers or just definite Hall of Famers, first round ballot guys. We got some balls coming up. We got one more prepackaged item that I made, like my break I did last week, but these have a lot of hits in them. We got that. We got a sick half of Flawless in the shoot. The first half was total bazooka. Okay, the box is right here. That's in the shoot up next. So, just give me a little fill-in. It's going to be a very small Friday Frenzy this week because we're doing Oktoberfest. And we're not even supposed to be doing Frenzy when we do Oktoberfest because Frenzy's like 10 Oktoberfests in one. I'm going to be honest with you guys. She's not here right now. I don't know if she's been giving little hints to some of you guys, but I'm going to be real deal with you when I tell you this. You're going to be very happy over this Oktoberfest thing. Like, I can't even believe some of the prizes that are in this shit. I mean, even better than I've ever done. So, really nice stuff in these. Really nice prizes in them. Yeah, and just to get Friday Frenzy to go tonight, because like I said, it's not supposed to be being done, we have to fill one baseball as far as Triple Threads or PYT7 High Tech has to fill, okay? And the Cup Hockey has to fill as well. And anything else that fills will be a bonus. The more we fill, the more I donate to Frenzy. All right, last pack, guys. Any trades? I'm gonna drop a line. Ogie, can you drop a line for trades for me? Let's go, guys. Let me know if there's any trades. I need to know now if I ever hold you a fucking piece. Any trades? I don't really know either. Red Wings are always good. Oilers, I believe, are good. Senators, Penguins are always good. Sabres, I would just let it rock, man. That's just me personally. I would let it rock, homie. What up, Chub? Chub, for you, bro, I'll come back. Alright, yo, so no Friday Frenzy, but you guys gotta fill up Triple Threads, baseball, or high-tech PYT7 baseball. We gotta fill up the cup. That has to fill for Frenzy to go, because it's not supposed to be a Frenzy, because we're doing Oktoberfest, which is like 10 Frenzies in one. But we got some crazy shit. We got a Flawless on the table right here that's gonna be banging. Okay, a player spot we're gonna do it with. 256 player spot. I'm gonna tell you right now, the case was garbage. There's two good cards in the whole case. We got Steiner balls and a prepackaged bag. We did two already, I did, with hits in them. We got that and one ball are going to come together as a pair, and we'll make a filler with it somehow where people get it. There's a lot of cards in that one. And we got Steiner balls, big juicy balls. We're looking for Babe Ruth, Derek Jeter, DiMaggio, Whitey Ford, Nolan Ryan, Willie McCovey, Ricky Henderson, Ozzie Smith, George Brett. We're looking for Hank Aaron. We're looking for crazy, crazy, crazy balls. Big, big, big money balls. Yup, BT money. Thank you, Priority. That was called a cheesy break that I made up. We are dropping our own release soon, probably December or January. It's going to be really tight. Pre-box, sealed stickers, seal stickers on it. Shrink-wrapped, cased up. We're going to be dropping it. It's going to be official. It's going to be real nice. Real nice, real tasteful. It's not going to be, you know, 10,000 for four cards. It's going to be nice. You're going to really enjoy it. Yeah, man, 15K. That 15K is like the minimum value on that Ruth Bowl. Game used Jeter Bowls are in there. Things are like $3,000 on some of those. All right, guys, any trades? No trades, no trades. Here we go, baby. Here we go, baby. What you got, Bojangles? Yeah, I got you. Guys are crazy, man. Sold out? Wow, maybe not, Bojangles. Wow, it's sold out already. What up, Bryce Bristle? All right, guys, yo, we got a big night ahead of us. Let's go, baby. Here we go. I don't see no trades. Good luck, everybody. Oh, what is this? First card up. Artifact Rookie Redemption. Wildcat. Wildcat. Member, all card ship. Holder to 85. Hudler, Calgary. Relic, Sam Bennett, Calgary again. Auto, De La Rose to 125 for the Montreal Canadiens. Going out to Trav. Very nice, brother. I told you, House gets 10 spots, though, man. Winnipeg Jets, random team. Winnipeg Jets going out to... Mikey G. Mikey G and his little one. Shout out to the people. Out of $9.99. No sin. Frozen artifact. Sean Counterrear. Counterrear for the Flyers. To $9.99. Towins for the Flames. Remember, guys, all card ship. Oh, another one! This one going out to the Columbus Blue Jackets. Columbus Blue Jackets, Tebow! Rookie Mystery Redemption. That's nice, to 125 for Blackhawks, Crawford. Auto, Spezza. 5 out of 5, baby. This guy any good for the Dallas Stars? That guy any good? That's Jay Findish. That's you, babe. Yeah, he's good. Nice. That's all that matters to me, babe. To my man, Jay Findish. 5 of 5. Auto. For the Rangers, out of 85, John Van Beesbrock. Very nice. Ranger card. I know him. Going out to Bojangles. Nashville Predators. Duel for the Capitals to $3.99. Evgeny K. and Backstrom. Numbered card for Curry. Red for Longo, the Panthers. For the Devil, for the Red Wings, Jerko, red. That was good enough. To $9.99, Korensko, the Blues.
Come on.
Sundin for Toronto. Blue to 85. McKinnon, Nathan McKinnon. Yakpo for the Oilers to $3.99. Red to $3.99. Glenn Hall, the Blackhawks. Sure, rookie for the LA Kings, $3.99, red. Edmonton Oilers, Yakupov. Toronto, oh no, Vancouver, I'm sorry. Vancouver, Tundra Tandems, Seddon and Seddon. Seddon and Seddon brothers.
Take your team break. That is for the high-tech box wars.
You gotta do the list for Falls that sold out. Shane Prince Artifacts to 99. Looking sexy for the Senators, baby. Tebow, that's you, man. Looks like a nice one. I don't really know, but it looks nice to me. Uh-oh. Another wild card. That's two. Two Wildcats. I think that's pretty good, right? Two wild cards in one case. Carter for L.A. Tundrum again for Ben and Segan. Going out to the Dallas Stars. Treasured Swatches, Mark Sheffel. 12 out of 12 Swatches. Going out to the Toronto, I believe, right? Oh, no, Jets. Winnipeg Jets. My bad. That's you, Mikey G. See what happens when you got your little girl with you? Adam Henrik, $3.99.
Chubby, chubby, doo.
Segan, the $3.99 for Dallas. Perry, to $99.
What do you have to chew?
Toronto Maple Leafs batch. Rookie redemption for you.
True, I'm a little disappointed I didn't get my on ice food. It's not a box, True. That night, I had done all our packages and then you were in a break in something else, but I had already finished the packages and I wanted to get it out that night. So I sent it separately. Or it didn't fit or something like that. You have one box and one just little with a couple cards in it. From that Whizbreaker thing.
Uh-oh. Wow! An Emerald Rookie Redemption Mystery Card! Emerald!
If you like your other box? A lot of nice stuff, right?
Is that good? That's three redemptions.
I think
that, oh, more than three, but that's just three that are unknown.
It was really big, right? Like, I couldn't even fit. That's not a random mic, I was saying.
This is definitely a random. How can it be? Emerald? No? I believe you, Mike. But there's nothing on it.
I know. I think that's why. That was the reason why I had to go to another package.
I don't know, man. If there's no checklist, I gotta look. Eric Stahl.
He usually does the hockey stuff, so. He said Eric anything Stahl. That's a rookie one. I mean, one
to the Hurricanes.
That.
Well, you already got two like that, so. But it's a good case already. Out of 49, Semyon Varlamov going out to the Colorado Avalanche. The Fanatic, baby. Martin Brodeur to 499. Wow, look at that. Burrows for the Vancouver Canucks green to 75. Devils to 399 for Schneider, goaltender. 399. Don to 999 for the Coyotes. Green label, Amada for the Penguins.
I don't have any interest in hockey. I think that's just the girl thing.
Yeah. Blackhawks redemption.
Lots of boys like hockey.
Blackhawks going out to cards 303. Good for you, man. Good for you. 999 Solazar. What is that? Mark Scheifele. Scheifele to 75. Going out to the Jets. That combo team is paying off, bro. Mario Lemieux to 499. Going. Wow, it's going to, I don't know who.
You know, don't even waste your time gotta be typing the Penguins. To try to tell him how to say the words right, because you're not going to get far.
Yeah, you're not going to get far with that. I mean, I'll look. You can tell me after the break, but right now. Oilers.
You never remember anyway.
To 399.
I'm the same way.
Price to 999 for Montreal. Cousins for the Flyers to 399. McDonald to 499. To 25 for Vancouver. Mr.
So
Miller, this is hot. I know that is hot right there, Trang, right?
She would.
Yeah, those are live right now, Chu. Those are live. Here's another redemption for Vancouver. There you go, Trang, again. Two hits in a row. Anderson, goaltender for the Ducks. The Blues. Strom, the Islanders. There you go, Fligator. Nice. Give me a white box over there, Bear. Triple for the Blue Jackets. Triple Tundra Trios. Dubsky, Hartlinell, and Johansson. To 49, Seguin. Seguin for the Dallas Stars. Get him, Findish. Wayne Gretzky to 399 red. Oilers. Oh, there's the Oilers. Uh-oh. Artifacts 11. Devils, Elias. Turris, $3.99 for the Senators.
We left in the high-tech Fox Wars. I assume that means you picked them up.
To $9.99 for the Stars.
The D is here.
Another
so
redemption for
that was
Dallas.
Asking about the redemptions.
Jay Findish, that's you. Cousins for the Flyers to $3.99. $3.99 Bibiu, Toronto.
Well, there's a few of them. One, they were saying some of them didn't need to be random.
$9.99. This is the Wild. I'll show you guys in a minute. Lemieux, to $85. Murray, to $85. There's a lot of them. Vorek, to $99 for the Flyers. Quad relic. You got sticks, stick tape. Wow. Stick tape on top, stick on the bottom for Toronto. Going out to Batch. Nice card. 7 out of 10, bro. Clark and Potvin. Boston Bruins. Jerry. Oilers. Drazdel. Chara for Boston. Lord Stanley Legacy Relics. Game used.
Hell yeah, Jedi.
Come on.
Nah.
To $4.99.
Since the marathon bombing, I kind of feel a little bad for Boston. But everyone knows there's like that rivalry between them, but I don't know. I feel bad.
That's a break. Alright, guys. Second here, and I will show you guys all the redemptions, and we will decide what is popping off.
Checklist, it's legit.
Oh,
it's most random.
Okay, who said that?
D.
D, didn't you just tell me there was no checklist?
He did not, I guess. Producer Al just dropped the checklist.
Oh, okay, good. I didn't know there was a checklist. I didn't know. That's why I was telling him no.
Guys, right. We got 3 left. No.
Get down. Now.
Come on,
Wallace. All right, guys, let me show you. Here's what we got. Here's the redemptions. Help me out. If there is a logo on it, obviously it goes to the team. Oh. Turn around. Look. Come here. All right. This is obviously Dallas. This is obviously Vancouver. This is obviously the Blackhawks. This is obviously Toronto. This is obviously Blue Jackets. This is Boston. Here is the ones in question. All right, we got Rookie Redemption Wild Card. Rookie Redemption Wild Card. Rookie Redemption 11.
Random all of them, he said.
Autograph Rookie Redemption right there, number 11, and then Rookie Redemption 5. What I'm thinking is those numbers mean a card, though. You sure? They don't mean like this is like a specific card, Artifacts card 5. Oh, they're not identified. All right, they're not identified. It just has to be random. All right, I didn't know. All right, we're going to roll the dice. Nice. 9 times. 6-3, my girl's birthday. 6-3. You. You're my girl, right? Right?
Yeah.
Look. 6-3. Birthday, 6-3. You're 8-3. All right, guys, we're going 9 times for everything. No draft. I'm going to do all 4 cards individually, all right? I'm going to do all 4 cards individually. It's going to be everybody get a shot at all the cards, you understand? I want everybody to have a shot, a fair shot. It'll be this one, then this one, okay? In that order. I want everybody to have a fair shot at it, okay? Here, come here, take this. Come here, take this. I'm going to clear that off for you in a minute, okay? All right, here we go, guys. Here we go. Everybody's going to have... Everybody's going to have a fair shot at this. That's the way I'm playing it. I don't want it to be where, you know, 4 different people... What if, you know, you have the right to get every card in here, you know? So, that's how it should be. All right, guys. Top spot. Top spot is going to get... One of the regular ones. One of the regular mysteries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, Mikey G, you're up first with that. That's you, Mike. All right, put it in, Mike G. Okay, that's you. Next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Trang, you win this one. Very nice, brother. Get him, baby. All 9. Next one is going to be this one. Here we go, guys. Top spot on 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Fanatic! The Fanatic! That's you, baby! Good for you, man! Very nice! On 9. Next up, last one, the Emerald, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, final time in 1. Mikey G times 2, baby. Oh, baby. Mikey G. That's huge, bro. Good for you, man.
Fail it.
Biggie. Can't you see? Sometimes my words hypnotize me. All right, now we are going to do everybody. All you guys are going into Friday Frenzy. Let me start a brand new spreadsheet. All you guys are in the Frenzy. But only one of yous are going into the Oktoberfest. Here it is. 9 times, top spot. Best of luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, Titans found time into one. Tebow! Go everyone to frenzy! Tebow! Two in a row on the frenzy, Tebow. On the Oktoberfest. I don't know if you know how big that is, Tebow. Two in a row, brother. Oh, man, that's huge. All right, guys. Thank you for a very cool break. We have a cooler one coming up next in the Cup. The Cup is coming up. Not next, but it has to go tonight for Frenzy to pop.
I'm making that flawless.
And that's on nine, guys. Thank you. You guys rock.